son of a whore and a Scotsman, dropped in the middle of a forgotten spot in the Caribbean by Providence, impoverished and squalor. Grow up to be a hero and a scholar. The $10 founding father without a father got a lot smarter by working a lot harder, by being a lot smarter, by being a South starter. By 14, they placed him in charge of a trading charter. And every day while slaves were being slaughtered and carted away across the waves, he struggled and kept his guard up. Inside, he was longing for something to be a part of. The brother was ready to beg, steal, borrow, or barter. Then a hurricane came and devastation rained on man. He saw his future drip, dripping down the drain. Put a pencil to his temple, connected it to his brain. And he wrote his first refrain, the testament to his pain. Well, the word got around, they said, this kid is insane, man. Took up a collection just to send him to the mainland. Get your education, don't forget from whence you came. And the world's gonna know your name. What's your name, man?
Alexander Hamilton. My name is Alexander Hamilton. And there's a million things I haven't done. But just you wait, just you wait.
When he was 10, his father spit, full of it, dead, written 2 years later. See Alex and his mother bedridden, half dead, sitting there own sick, scent thick.
And Alex got better, but his mother went quick.
Moved in with a cousin, the cousin committed
suicide.
Left him with nothing but ruined pride. Something new inside a boy say,
Alex, you gotta fend for yourself.
Started retreating and reading every need of love itself.
There would have been nothing left to do for someone less to do. He would have been dead and destitute without gentle restitution. Started working, looking for his late mother's land. Most faded sugar cane and rum and other things he can't afford. Scanning for every book he can get his hands off. Planning for the future, see him now as he stands on the bow of a ship headed for a new land.
In New York, you can be a new man.
In New York, you can
just do it.
Damn fool that shot him. There's a million things I